Hey guys, welcome to episode 10 of Portal 2, The Reunion. No.
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60. Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir. Mr. Johnson. What if I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here?
You just keep popping in and out. And yes, that is Cave Johnson. I can see that booty. I can see that button. Red paint. This makes me go faster. Oh, that's temporary. Okay. Good. That's awesome. Okay. So this paint makes me go fast. Go. Gotta go fast. Was I supposed to jump? Oh wow, I made it. Oh, I can't do it again. Oh, I'm gonna need to. Oh, awesome. Music plays every time I do that. What does that literally do though? Dang it. Okay, I think that worked. Whee! Going so fast. Cube. Stay there, Cube. I'm a-coming. Okay. Okay, it's over here. Make sure I didn't press the wrong one. Right here. Oh, now I can go for higher. Gotta go higher. Awesome. I need blue paint now. Don't I? I get it. I gotta go fast. And somehow that'll make me... Ooh, careful. Somehow I'll go fast and I'll somehow jump. Hey! What did I do? Oh, I opened it up. Okay, cool. Oh, cool. Okay. Get GLaDOS orange. Put it on her. Oh, jeez. Oh, cool. Oh, man. Oh, wow. I can get blue paint over there. That's what that's there for. Okay, somehow I need to get it to where it only... Boom. Okay. Well, that didn't do it. That ain't doing it. How do I get blue here? Is there another portable wall? Oh, duh. Should've looked up. Wee. That'll do. Okay, now I can make it. Yeah! Something tells me... Ooh. That didn't work. That just bounced me back. Huh. Maybe like this. I don't know if this will work, but it's worth a shot. And I fucked it up. Damn. Wait, all that does? What else can I... Oh! There. I can't... Oh, wait, duh, I could just go this way. I don't have to... do that. But still, that's a problem. How do I... Oh, duh, I could portal back there. From here. That works. Well, how am I still bouncing? I must have stepped on that little bit of blue. Okay, now it'll work. If I make it through the hole, it would. Okay, gotta make it through the hole this time. I hope I did it good enough. How do I keep missing? What the fuck? I keep going right through the hole, and he somehow... Maybe GLaDOS is right. Maybe I do need a diet. I don't think so, though. This girl looks skinny. Yeah! Finally. With your help, we're gonna... What the?
Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
That's Cave Johnson, duh. What the? Oh, the loading screen fills up with paint now. That's awesome.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, and then put you back together. Good as new.
No thanks. Well, there's a thing there. Wait. Okay. I need bouncy stuff there. Okay. What the heck? Huh. Wait, can I just go through here? Oh! Oh, that's cool. I could just crawl under that. Oh, I see. I think I need a cube to change this. There's a portable wall there. Is there a cube over here? Well, I see what I need to do there. And there. Ow. Awesome. How do I get over there? Whee! And I'm dead. Okay, I put some... Oh, jeez, I put some blue goop over there, thinking maybe if I do this, it'll shoot me right back. Whee! Boing! Where am I? Oh, jeez. Cube! Hello, cube, my old friend. And I've come to see you again. But how do I get you back? Oh, down there. Oh, that was loud. Over there is where the button is. There's already a portal there. I don't know why I shoot it twice. And that'll help me bounce. Wait. Does it already have stuff on it? Does it already have bouncy stuff on it? It does. Hey, get back here. Okay, now I can bounce on that. Somehow. There's gotta be a way for me to bounce from. Oh, that's for me to bounce from over there. Ah, that's what over there was for. No, that's what I do. Here we go. Whee! Oh, I thought I was going to miss it for a second. Yeah.
There's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier.
No, I'm good. Thank you.
All you got to do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together.
I'm a woman. Thank you.
That's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones.
She's a woman. I'm a man.
Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
No, I'm good. No, thanks. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, you've got to be grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building.
No, I'm good.
For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
I assume I need to put that there. No, I don't think this, that takes it away, I guess. I have a feeling I should be getting close to the end. At least maybe a few more episodes, I think. Oh, yep, that did do that. Oh, there we go. Chair. Dang, I can't pick up the chair and throw it on the ground. Oh, this way? This way, it seems. Say what? This is where I was just at. This? Oh, duh. What? What was that noise? It sounded like something was about to be shot at me or something. Okay, through here. What?
Doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to
GLaDOS, I've done this whole thing without you. Literally. In fact, Wheatley helped me more. I think maybe you helped me a little bit at the beginning. But that's about it. Okay, maybe I should try to figure out what I'm doing here. What am I doing here? There's these portable walls, but these are all areas I can reach. Am I just missing something? Is there something that I haven't seen yet? Because there's blue and orange goop there, but I don't know how to get that to work. Because there's something... Oh, it's probably right here. Duh. I don't know what that last one does. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. I don't know why I thought... I don't know why I did that. Okay, now there is gel going down there. And I have to... You know what? Fuck that. Boom. Shortcut. I don't know... What is... all this? What is this? All that can... Ooh. Oh, the gel makes it to where I can portal. That's cool. Now I can jump there. Oh, this is easy. Cool. Owen. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm too fast for you. So fast, so strong, baby.
So fast, so strong, baby. Don't be shy.
That's right.
The PewDiePie.
Yeah, it's evil.
It was scared of me, GLaDOS. Don't worry, GLaDOS. I'll protect you. By protect you, I mean I'll eat you once I find something to cook in. Ooh. I hope. How am I supposed to get over there? Because this is below that. You guys don't know how much I edited out of those last two videos I did. So I'm an idiot. I couldn't figure out that, hello, this signifies that I'm supposed to leap over there. And how do I do that? Speed. Heh, gotta go fast. So now I can do this. If I can make it through, yeah. So yep.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center.
Yeah. You don't sound too good.
Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing.
What?
There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counter
story, I know. This is all recording.
$7 worth of moon rocks,
I'm faking these reactions.
$70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison.
Did he just say he...
Still, it turns out
I can tell.
So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. I might give you lemons, make lemonade.
Cave Johnson. Wow, you look sick.
Do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Huh. So I was watching Jeff's videos, and he had a theory on what was going to happen. I don't know if it's a theory. Okay, I knew that did that. I was waiting for him to stop talking. I wasn't sure what it did. Then I saw that. I'm like, yep, that opens up that door. But I was watching Jeff's video. He had a theory on something. And I'm not going to say it. I don't know if it's just a game theory or if it's actually true. I'm going to stay in denial, so I'm not spoiled on the truth of that topic. But it's something to do with GLaDOS. And Caroline. I might have just spoiled it myself. But like I said, I don't know if this is true or fact. Why is where's the loading screen? Oh, that's the first time that didn't have a loading screen. So there's gel. That's the portable gel. So where can I put another portal? Let's see, where do I go from here? Maybe I can see a portable wall somewhere else. Wait. No, that's the exit. Okay, now. Okay, 5 minutes later, I'll actually figure out what to do. Okay, I assume I gotta get up there somehow, but... And yeah, Josh, in his video... something I was thinking also is this game lately is really just the puzzle is really just find the portable wall. There's no real actual puzzles anymore. It's just find the wall that you can portal to. Wait, I could create a portable wall somewhere. I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do, but I did it. Oh, no, get over here. There, now I'm out. Silly me. Okay, I'm gonna put that there so for when I find another wall I go to. Aha. Oh wait, I just realized. Okay, I'll get it there eventually. Haha! I'm just putting I'm just putting it everywhere now.
When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back. Get mad. I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
What?
Demand to see life's manager. Make life rule the day and thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's going to burn your house down.
Whoa, what is...
I'm going to get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon.
Combustible lemons.
Point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping.
I think you did do that, and that's what GLaDOS is, isn't it?
30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm going to say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place.
Well, that kind of answers the question there.
She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Yeah, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over.
You hear that, GLaDOS? That's you.
Head on back to your desk.
GLaDOS, you're Carolyn. What'd you say? I'm gonna have to look at Josh's video. I can't figure out what to do. Okay, it has something to do with this. So I watched Josh's video. He said that on his first try, even he had a lot of trouble. So I guess I don't feel too bad about having trouble with this, because he's an expert on this. He plays this a lot faster than I do. I notice that every time I watch my videos along with him. I try and keep our videos close together, but he's always right ahead of me. I even give myself a head start, and he'll still pass me. I could never do a versus of this with game with him. And now I can get up there. So, that was very... Oh, okay. Yeah, don't go running off. Oh, there we go. There we go. I guess. I could probably... I can reach that. So that'll get me over there. Oh, don't hit the thing. Whee! Okay, that one was easy. Okay. Okay, well, what's in here? Alright, I just want to see something. Oh, it stopped. That's why. Okay.
It's you.
What?
It's been a long time. How have you been?
Hey.
Okay. Well, we both said a lot of things.
Why?
Regret saying a lot of things. So say a lot of things that you always regret that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science.
How can I trust you?